Hey guys, Buxom25 here. And this is my Christmas special. Because today we'll be driving the Corris Railway Santa train. Corris Railway is a fun little narrow gauge route. It's got a surprising number of scenarios. Especially if you consider how short it actually is. It's Corris Railway number 7. It's a little tiny saddle tank, it's an 042. Yes, definitely need to change those. Whoop. See, the Corris Railway is a narrow gauge heritage line in Wales. The one thing this does have is it has the line continuing down further, which is just proposed. It's just proposed, it hasn't actually been done. Okay, so we'll have to go back there and then go forward. So we're moving forward and coupling. There we go. Whoa, serious wheel slip there. You have to be careful with these. Going to be honest. Right, so that's the valve gear. It's an interesting valve gear. There we go. Now we have to go so we'll start pushing these carriages up forwards. There we go. There we go. Bringing back the throttle. I have no idea what any of this stuff is. Yeah, that's the whistle. Oh, that's the cylinder cocks. Look how, like, instead of a little caboose, they've got like a little guard cabin. Yeah. Whoa, Jesus. Yeah, I think I have to bring it down to 38. Otherwise the wheel slip is pretty bad. You have to be careful because this thing has some interesting mechanics. Yeah, come on. See how this is that big reverser handle. And I'm interested as to how these things are connected to, say, what that is. Well, that would probably be for a boiler washout, which I'm gonna be honest, I don't know. Like, I don't exactly know how that process works. I've just been seeing that RPS and the RPS I tune that with number 85 Merlin for the Santa trains. Like, coincidentally enough, because I'm recording this in November. God damn it, just... See the tiny little firebox there? There we go. Boom. Boom. Release. So now we're coming back down here and then running back up to Corris. Yeah, you can see the church here with several tombstones. And then we'll run back. I mean, that's interesting. Okay. Let's begin to pull out. I'm going to use the straight air brake, which is just a locomotive brake. And see, these things have very small wheels because otherwise they would be... Careful. Also, if you're wondering what these things are, those are lubrication points. Do you see this? Okay, that one. I'm so. Some Aspeth North. Okay, come on. Yeah, we did lose some points, but oh well. Almost there. Apply brakes. Release. Now wait for all these people to come on. This bit of somewhere in here, this stretch of line is not existing. You can see it's about, well, you saw on the gravity train actually. Yeah, all the way down to here. Okay, now we head back up to the Corris Railway. There we go. Okay, very careful now to avoid speeding or doing too much or bumping the coach around too much. careful adjustments of the throttle. Okay, careful handling of the throttle. Okay, so we have to get in. Oh, it's in Corris now. Okay, Corris platform. Okay, we're passing by the church now. There we go. I'll be overdid it, so there we go. See, if that was my Christmas special, now I was showing the Corris Railway. Sunshine, I'm Bajan 25. Goodbye.